7-2 on the 2, Band of Angels. And 9-2 on the 5, Better Be Steppin'. On gate, race 14. For $109,500, the Shady Daisy. Here they come. They're off. Sasa Hanover's out fast. Fires out with Mama's Got a Gun. Band of Angels gets away in third. G.G. Dale from the inside to the outside. Wicked Little Minx is fourth. G.G. Dale is fifth around the first turn. Better Be Steppin' is going to settle in sixth in front of Stacia Hanover. And then comes Divine Caroline with Single Me at the back. The show returns at the quarter. Mama's Got a Gun, 29-1 here. Dubé hits the quarter in 26-1. In second is Sasa Hanover under a tight rein. Here comes Jingro with Band of Angels, brushing up and looking for the lead. Gap of 2.5 lengths to Wicked Little Minx in the fourth position. Two more here to G.G. Dale. To the outside goes Better Be Steppin' as they near the half mile. Then Stacia Hanover to the outside. Gap of 2 to Divine Caroline, Single Me. And the show returns, can see them all. At the half, Band of Angels in control there in front with Jingro in a rated 54 seconds, 27-4. Mama's Got a Gun second. First up, here comes Wicked Little Minx. She's charging it up now, second on the outside as they around the far turn. And towing second over there is Better Be Steppin', prime striking position fourth. So Sasa Hanover is back in fifth. Stacia Hanover is third over sixth, just 3.5-4 from the lead here. Divine Caroline fourth over and looking to fan out. Then G.G. Deo to the outside, Single Me, and the show returns. 3/4, 1:22 and 2 off the turn into the stretch of the Shady Daisy. Closing in here on the Band of Angels. Right there is Wicked Little Minx. 3 wide is Better Be Steppin'. Up on the far outside, Stacia Hanover. Open road, clear sailing for Scott Ciron. Stacia Hanover swoops them and draws clear. Stacia Hanover in the Shady Daisy. Stacia Hanover, Divine Caroline in the photo for second with Better Be Steppin'. Then Sasa Hanover, 1:49 and 2. Stakes record in the Shady Daisy.